I have a pool pump that works, but it does not pump, and here's why it doesn't pump this dirt. I'm gonna show you how to clean this pump out, get all this dirt out. This pumps, but it's actually not, it works, but it's not pumping. It's actually clogged here, but I'm gonna show you how I clean this pump out.
Thank you.
Well, I put the video on slow motion, but it's fine. Then all the screws are off on this hole. Make sure you don't lose the screws. And this whole thing's probably gonna come right off. It's actually kind of hard with this pump here. All nice and clean. Here's the culprit. This whole string thing. This is not a washer, this is just a piece of debris. The impeller's in good condition. It's not an impeller switch out. And I hope it's not an impeller switch out because first. Then putting this on might be in. This is actually a pain. I don't know why this stuff's hard. It's not really going in, and I thought this was super good. I don't know why this is hard to put on. I'm gonna put the camera down real quick. I put it inside of here, this is probably gonna work better. This pump does work. Okay, on there right. It's on there now. Now I need to screw in the screws. You know what? I'm gonna do it in slow motion again. And that's how I clean the filter pump with all the debris. That's the way it came out of this. And it's gonna work better now. That's gonna be it. How to clean out the pump. Really good pump. That's gonna be it.